Microchip's MPLAB ICD4 Programmer Debugger includes all the features of the MPLAB ICD3 and uses a faster processor and more memory for increased performance. The MPLAB ICD4 uses a 32-bit MCU at 300 MHz and 2 MB of buffer memory, reducing wait time for improved productivity. The MPLAB ICD4 supports a wider target voltage range of 1.2 volts to 5.5 volts, is USB powered, and can be used with an external supply to provide up to 1 amp to the target. The MPLAB ICD4 works with the MPLAB IDE, providing powerful, easy-to-use programming and debugging of PIC MCUs and DS-PIC DSCs, and has a durable housing with an LED strip to indicate debugging status.